Hey, how's it going, guys? Welcome to another Google Drive API in Python tutorial. My name is Jay. So this is going to be a video about how to use Google Drive API to perform some real live automation. Right, so in this video, we're going to use Google Drive API to upload these three CSV files to my Google Drive account. Now let's go into our Python script. And here's the code to create the Google Drive API service instance. From the import statement, I'm also going to import the OS module. And from Google API client library.http, I'm going to import the media file upload class as well. Here I'm going to create a function. And this function will perform the file upload action. I'm going to name this function export CSV file. I'm going to assign a couple parameters. The first parameter is the file path, and it's going to be a string type. And the second parameter is the appearance. And this parameter will accept list object. I'm going to set the default value to none. And you can always modify this function based on your use case. In this function, I'm going to check whether or not if the file exists first. So I'm going to insert if statement, and I'm going to say that if not, os.path.exists. And I'm going to supply the file path argument. And if this condition is met, then I know the file path does not exist. So I'm going to print message, file path not found, and on to return is nothing. Otherwise, I'm going to insert try except block. I'm going to print the error message and return nothing. In the try block, I'm going to create my file metadata object first. And it's going to be a dictionary. I want to provide a name. For the name, I'm going to just grab the file based name, well, the extension. So I'll insert os.path.based name. And I want to provide the file path. And this will return the file based name, including the file extension. So I want to replace the CSV file extension with blank string. For the my type, and since we want to upload as a Google Sheet file, if we go to G Suite and Drive my types page, and if we scroll down towards the bottom, then here's the my type for Google Sheets. I'm going to copy Google Sheets my type and just paste it. In case we want to upload the file to a folder, then we need to assign the folder ID to the parent's parameter. And this is everything I'm going to provide in terms of the file metadata object. Next, I'm going to create a media file upload object. I'll insert the file media upload class. And the first parameter is the file name. It's going to be from the file path argument. And the second parameter is the map type. And for the CSV file map type, it's going to be text/CSV. Now we can export the CSV file to Google Sheets. Here I'm going to insert my service object.files. I want to create a brand new file. Inside the create method, we need to provide the media body type and the file meta object to the body parameter. That execute. I'm going to store the output to an object called response. I also want to print the response object and return response. And that's everything we need to write for the function. Now to convert the CSV file to Google Sheets, I'm going to grab all the files in my CSV files folder. I'm going to create an object called CSV files, and I'm going to insert the OS module that listdir. I want to provide the folder path where I want to list all the files. Now all we need to do is we just need to iterate each file within the CSV files folder to export each CSV file to a Google Sheets in my Google Drive account. So here I'm going to say that for CSV file in CSV files. And I want to convert these three CSV files to a Google Sheets, and I want to upload to my main drive as well as one of these folders. I'm not going to do all three since the steps are the same. And let's say I want to upload to my Yellowstone folder, so I'm going to grab the folder path. Within the for loop, I'm going to insert the export CSV file function. I'm going to use the os.path.join function and to concatenate the file path. So this is going to be CSV files and the CSV file variable. And the statement right here will convert the CSV file to a Google Sheet file and upload to my main drive. I'm going to make a copy of line 41, and for the appearance parameter, I'm going to insert a list bracket. I'm going to paste the folder ID where I want to convert the file to. Right, so that's everything we need to write. Now if I run the script, now if I go to my Google Drive, and here are the three CSV files, if I just open one of the files to make sure that it's not corrupt, and the first file is converted to a Google Sheet file successfully. Now if I go to my Yellowstone folder, I can see the same three CSV file is now converted to Google Sheet files successfully as well. Right, so this is everything I want to share in this video, and hopefully you guys found the video useful. And as always, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys on the next video.